What is up, everybody? This is Trainer Connor, and I have this update video for you. For those who are not aware of this, you know, I said this on Twitter and everything. I am moving. I'm heading off to college this upcoming Monday. Of course, this is something that, you know, everyone goes through at the same time, not gonna lie. I'll be staying at this apartment with all these outlets and you have the campus nearby, all the outdoor malls, etc. I have my own room and everything, so it's like I don't have to share my room or my belongings with anyone. The point I'm trying to get across here is I'll be around YouTube still. With my own space, I have privacy to narrate and edit videos during off-time hours, usually in the evenings. How exciting is that? Of course, not everything is finalized yet, but after I move in, I'll definitely be looking at a proper schedule for doing YouTube and other fun things. A few weeks ago, me and my friends went to this video game warehouse sale, and I got a couple of DSs and Pokemon games. As you see here, I have a few pictures for you. I'll be playing through these Pokemon games while I'm in college, and maybe I can make a video out of it or something. I'm also considering shiny hunting, but not yet. It seems like a fun challenge for me, but I don't want to jump right in and everything. Once I get all the Pokemon games finished, I can probably start doing that, but again, it's just up in the air right now. I'm currently playing through Pearl version, using YouTube walkthroughs. That's another challenge. Complete every Pokemon game that I have not finished using YouTube as guidance. After that, I will probably do some things at shiny hunting. As far as Wi-Fi battles go, man, Sun and Moon are really downsizing with that. No one is around anymore. It kind of sucks, but Showdown is still a thing. I'll definitely continue posting Showdown matches like I have been, but otherwise, that's pretty much my current situation right now. Again, I'm not big on YouTube, I'm just going through the next phase of my life, and it's pretty important that I get myself time to do everything before I continue with the tube. Alright everyone, that's my update video. Thank you for tuning in and hearing me out. Have a great weekend, and I'll see you in a few more days. Peace.